And evacuations remain in place for Placer and El Dorado counties. In El Dorado County, Volcanoville, Georgetown, and Quintet under evacuation orders. And in Placer County, evacuations also in effect in Forest Hill and in the Todd Valley area. Now, luckily, the fire did not spread too much overnight. Those flames have burned more than 33,000 acres. That's up about 4,000 acres from last night. Still, no containment. There are more than 5,000 structures threatened.